Hello student, I am Shilang Singh, your instructor for this course. In this video lecture, we are going to learn various aspects about factorial. Definition of factorial. The product of first n natural number is generally written as n factorial and is read as factorial n, that is n factorial equals product of first natural number, that is n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 till 3 into 2 into 1. For example, factorial 5 can be written as product of first 5 natural number, that is 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which is equal to 120. Similarly, factorial 8 can be written as product of first 8 natural number, that is 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1, which is equal to 40320. Similarly, product of, that is factorial 7, can be written as product of first 17 natural number, that is 17 into 17 minus 1 into 17 minus 2 till 3 into 2 into 1. Now this product is very large, that is 17 into 16 into 15 into till 3 into 2 into 1. So we are keeping it as it is, that is we are not writing the product of this entire number. Now some important properties for factorial. Factorial n can be written as n into factorial n minus 1. For example, factorial 5 can be written as 5 into factorial 5 minus 1, that is 5 into 4 factorial or 5 into factorial 4. Similarly, factorial 8 equals 8 into factorial 8 minus 1, which equals 8 into factorial 7. Factorial 17 equals 17 into factorial 17 minus 1, which is equal to 17 into 16 factorial or 17 into factorial 16. Property number 2. Factorial 2n equals 2 raised to n into factorial n into 1 into 3 into 5 into 7 till 2n minus 1. Now consider LHS as factorial 2n. Now according to the definition of factorial, factorial 2n is product of first 2n natural number. Now in this, we are separating the even factor and odd factor, that is grouping even factor together and odd factor together. Over here, we have 2n, 2n minus 2, 6, 4, 2 are even, 2n minus 1, 2n minus 3, 5, 3, 1 are odd. Now, among the even factors, from each factors we are taking 2 common, that is from 2n we are taking 2 outside the bracket, 2n minus 2 we are taking 2 outside the bracket. Similarly, from 6 we are taking 2 factor out common, from 4 also 2 factor common, from 2 also 2 factor common. We get 2 raised to n into n minus 1 for 6 become 3, 4 become 2, 2 become 1. Now this is nothing but n into n minus 1 into till 3 into 2 into 1 is product of first n natural number. So according to the definition of factorial, this can be written as factorial n, and the term in this bracket and the factors in this bracket can be reversed as 1 into 3 into 5 into 7 till 2n minus 1. and this is entirely equal to RHS of the property 2. Property 3, 0 factorials equal 1 factorial equal 1, that is factorial 0 equals factorial 1 equals 1. Factorial property number 4, factorial of a negative integers are not defined, or you can say that factorial of only positive integer and 0 are defined and rest for all other number it is not defined. Thank you.